On Wednesday, we went to Glen Rose, Texas. There we went to Fossil Rim Wildlife Center. We drove on the over 5 miles of roads, and Alan took pictures. And Deborah fed the animals. It was very beautiful there with the low scrub vegetation. And the cactuses were in fruit at that time of the year. Right located in the middle of the area is a observation center, and you can look over the entire area from there. And of course, the main reason for going was the large herds of wildlife from all over the world. The ostriches were very aggressive. Very shortly after this picture was taken, this one reached his head all the way through and tried to grab the food bag from Deborah on the other side of the truck.